Ah, fuck you guys, I'm winning.
Nope. Cadell Evans is winning right now.
Way back there and back.
Boost!
The fuck is this?
Lance Armstrong's obviously
jumping.
There we go.
Oh no!
I almost got hit.
Fuck you guys, I'm winning.
No.
Nope.
Oh god, no, he's... I'm gonna block it. Oh god! Oh, now my wheels are dead.
Oh god!
And I take the lead.
Oh, oh fuck!
Oh, shit, oh, shit. Oh god!
I was fine on my screen and I careened into the fucking trees.
And Armstrong's winning!
Now I'm gonna have to chase his one testicle asshole down.
Uchiha's wife, after she supported him through his cancer. Yeah, just everyone stop up here. We got two guys.
God,
really
who is that fucking with the loud ass noise?
Who's that guy? That's a zombie. Oh shit. You gonna kill that zombie, please? Thanks.
That's a person.
Our first victim.
Oh. Hey there.
Do we kill the puppy?
You want to join the Tour de France, yeah? I guess not.
Man, they were far behind us.
Jesus Christ.
Where are they? I can't even see them.
You guys are like really bad at Tour de France.
Yeah.
Still just now walking. Where the fuck's my bike gonna be? Fuck.
Yeah, it's, the bike is straight line in front of me if you got off.
I logged it, I got kicked off. What? What
the
race
been direct chat.
What happened?
The riders haven't raced for the first 2 or 3 hours, and the leaders...
No, next, he's fucking...
This year, the racing has been from the start every day, and I think some of the leaders...
He's streaming the Tour de France.
Charlie Mosley, those are riders, they've had a little...
It was actually a slip of the tongue, I'm sorry, I forgot we were recording it.
Wait, so that guy playing the Tour de France radio is a puppy?
No, that's us.
That's, yeah.
So this is Delgado. Delgado started the day 3 minutes behind Stephen Rook, who in turn started 3 minutes
take
behind
the lead.
Para. There is Para. We are now within the last three riders in the Tour de France to go home to the end of this time trial. And the gaps are enormous overall. Para, in fact, 7 minutes 18 seconds behind Delgado. There really is no chance of him lifting the yellow jersey, but he still wants a good performance.
Holy Christ! How the hell did you get that far?
Because I'm holding shift. Do this weird thing most goons wouldn't know about called working out. Smoke grenade in the gas station. There's got to be someone up here.
Oh, pedestrians running around.
Hold on, there's someone on the ground right there. His name is Scott.
Take your shot.
Just circle around him with bikes.
Hey, man.
I got an electro already? Holy shit.
Okay, there are a lot of zombies. Let's
we just fucking killed them with zombies.
Oh god, my bike yet. My bike is hit.
Move, get out of there.
No, if your bike is hit, let the zombies hit it once.
Oh god, street signs are a constant danger, fuck.
You mean how are all legit players despise hackers?
Oh yeah. God, there's a fucking thing in the road!
A what?
There's barbed wire in the middle of the fucking road.
Fuck you, Lance Armstrong.
What?
Whoa, what the fuck is... What is that? Oh my god, it's barbed wire!
Someone's shooting at us.
Where?
Yeah, I thought I heard... Oh yeah, someone's shooting at us over here. they're on the hill to the west.
Oh fuck, we'll never see him.
Oh god, I hear the helicopter.
I don't.
Oh, I hear it. I see it.
Where?
Behind us.
Oh fuck.
Oh god. Oh god. No. Fuck your mic up.